Confederate First Corps Commander James Longstreet arrives on the battlefield. His men call him Old Pete. He's described as 6 feet tall, broad as a door, hairy as a goat. Lee simply calls Longstreet, my old war horse.